I always wanted to do this.
And I was the driver that took her around the abandoned village in a pickup truck.